They say in difficult times, always look for the helpers, and this is a perfect example of what can happen when a community comes together.
We're so proud of you. We are so proud of you.
Rabbi Penny Dunner and his wife Sabine are speaking with their son Mayor.
We love you and we miss you.
Love you.
The 21-year-old former Beverly Hills resident moved to Israel during the pandemic and joined the Army. He finished his term and has now re-enlisted as a reservist in the IDF.
I love America very much, but I feel Israel is my home. It's where I'm truly able to connect to my faith.
But the last several days have been extremely difficult for Meir, including the loss of a friend.
I hope that the world realizes how horrible and how disgusting the actions of Hamas and really how inhumane they were towards innocent people, children, women and old people.
He knows that this is why he joined the army, because he wants to help rid not just Israel, but the world of a terrorist threat.
During a recent phone conversation, Rabbi Dunner asked his son if he needed anything at all.
He's part of a unit and he says, you know, we go to the front line and we don't have anything. The army gives you what you need militarily, but all the basic needs, I mean, how are they going to accommodate 350,000 extra soldiers in such short time?
On WhatsApp, Dunner asked for help. And the response has been incredible. Boxes and boxes of donations. People from all over Southern California stepped up, including Andy and students from Pepperdine University.
Our Jewish community has felt a lot of pain the last week or so. To show unity in the face of this pain is the best way to spread light and to stay positive and to spread positivity.
Guess what? Unbelievable. The bags started coming in, bag after bag of all kinds of things.
Someone even donated a plane to fly all these goods to Israel.
It started off in this devastating way, but you see the warmth and the affection and the love that people have for Israel. And people want to help and they want to show that they're there for those who are going to fight for Israel, for the Jewish people and for the world.
Children worldwide are also sending heartwarming video messages to Israeli soldiers.
Thank you for guarding Israel. I hope your army is safe.
To all my people who believe in Israel, Am Yisrael Chai. We are a nation of Israel and we are alive.
Sometimes evil brings out the best in people, and that's what's happened this week.
Really nice to see that. Now, there are a lot of different groups accepting donations to send to Israel, not just for the soldiers, but also for some of the victims. If you would like to help out, just make sure that it is a legitimate group. You can always contact the Beverly Hills Synagogue. They will be glad to accept your donations. I'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
You mentioned that Mayor lost a friend. Was he a fellow reservist as well, or civilian?
Reservist.
Okay.
He really didn't go too much into detail because obviously it was very difficult, but he did say that it was a tremendous loss.
Gina Silva, thank you for that.